Source: Android Central. What you need to know. Samsung's internet browser is well known for its handy bottom navigation bar. Now, that section of the browser has received a new update which should make browsing a lot easier on smartphones with tall screens like the Galaxy S21 Ultra. The mobile browser has added the ability to move the URL bar from its typical place at the top of the screen to the bottom. As for the update's change log, first spotted by a reader at MS Power user, the most recent change comes in handy when you browse the web in one-handed mode. Pac-Man OnePlus Nord 2 hands-on. OnePlus new limited edition Nord 2 comes with a glow-in-the-dark back, 8-bit inspired themes and a unique stand in the box. Check out our first look at the OnePlus Nord 2 Pac-Man limited edition. 0 seconds of 55 seconds volume 0%. If the UI change looks familiar, it's because a similar feature is available in Apple's Safari browser in iOS 15. However, it's worth noting that Safari isn't the first browser to provide this experience. Windows Phone 8 and higher had it long before Apple, and Samsung has now followed suit. Shop Cyber Monday deals at Amazon, Walmart, Best Buy, Dell, Samsung. Sponsored links. The future is here. Terim PHB Cab Talk Ring Kung X Lay of EX3. BMW Thailand, RAB KX10X. The feature, however, is optional, and you can enable it by going to the Settings menu and then selecting the Layout in Menu section. You will then be able to change the position of the address bar. In addition, there are other significant features alongside the URL bar placement. These features either improve the usability or security of the internet browser, including its smart anti-tracking capability, which prevents tracking by using small pixel images. In addition, the browser now has a better search experience in the URL bar, as well as a new feature that prioritizes HTTPS connections. These features are available in the most recent Play Store version of the Samsung Internet Browser app v16.0.2.19 following a beta test earlier this month. The best part is that the browser is not limited to Samsung's best Android phones but can also be downloaded on other devices. Samsung Galaxy S21 Ultra. With four incredible cameras and an industry-leading display, the Galaxy S21 Ultra provides the ultimate luxury experience. We may earn a commission for purchases using our links. Learn more. 4K Smarts. This is the smart TV platform our readers are interested in on Cyber Monday. Cyber Monday deals on smart TVs are here, and this is what our readers are using or switching to. Cyber Monday Canada, the best discounts from Amazon, Walmart. The time to start Cyber Monday shopping is now. We're gathering all the best Cyber Monday deals from retailers across Canada right here, from Amazon and Best Buy to Walmart and more. Customize. Add a display to your Raspberry Pi and save big in the process. If you're looking to build out your Raspberry Pi, one thing that you'll definitely need is a display of some sort. Cyber Monday is the ideal time to snag one of these, and we've rounded up some of our favorites. Protect that Galaxy S20 FE. Among the best Android phones, the Galaxy S20 FE needs the best case. Samsung's Galaxy S20 FE may be a bit old, but it's still an incredible option for anyone looking for a value-for-money Android flagship smartphone. However, it is still a delicate device that needs protection from daily wear and tear. So if you're picking up the Galaxy S20 FE this holiday season, make sure you pair it with one of these cases so that this thing keeps looking fabulous.